This isn't weird at all.
I bought a nice bottle of champagne. I've just taken the price tag off. Richie, what have you got? A £2.50.
Lambrini.
I didn't know you could still get that.
DJs and PJs.
Who's my DJ?
Hi there! Richie, you've come on in.
Hello, Richie.
Hi, Glynnis. Nice to meet you. Hi.
Glynnis, I'm Christian.
Lovely to meet you, Christian. Okay, here's your rooms. Follow me. Christian's obviously got the nicer one.
Thank you. Did you hear that, Rich?
I did.
Got the nicer room. I forgot.
I could get your pillow.
Is that right? Yeah, I did, yeah.
Oh,
sorry.
Have you got a telly?
Yes.
Right,
oh, look at me. We tuck you in. What are you doing? That is not going to make the night, is it? Glynnis, that is not.
It will be fine.
We need a deposit from you. Take his deposit off. He's going to break that. Then he's going to rock himself to sleep trying to get up. Go on.
He's got a bit of a dip, Glynnis.
What are you doing?
I'm playing Football Manager. There's nothing else going on.
Put it away.
I tell you what, John, this is making a good cup of tea. This is lovely.
Jan?
What?
Glynnis?
Glynnis, sorry. Sorry.
This is getting better by the minute.
We've only been here 15 minutes. You've insulted the cat. You don't like cats. Now you're calling you Janet. He hasn't even started drinking yet. Wait till you see Drunken Richie.
They've been in your house now for about half an hour. How's it been for you?
It's been absolutely lovely, yeah. They're a pleasure to meet. I'm getting to feel a little bit sorry for Richie, you know. He keeps digging him out, Christian does, but he stands it well.
Rich!
What?
Tap twice if you can hear me. Gav, well, that wall almost came through there. You keep the noise down! Who's that?
It's my friend Moya.
Glynnis is trying to set Rich up with a lady called Moya.
I don't want to be set up with anybody.
Don't have a go at me. Glynnis is just trying to help you out. That, maybe that little bed in there or something. Do you want to borrow this? Some object dart.